You've got one of the floors reestablished. Good. Accessing the music archives now. Two more to go. It seems the casino has uninvited guests. The villa inhabitants was pounding at the doors. Now they found a way inside. Deal with them, and don't try and leave.
You showed. Felt the collar start kicking again as soon as the elevator doors rattled open. Think you're going to upstage me here at the Sierra Madre? I don't think so. Now that I'm inside, well, I don't need you anymore. Me? I was halfway off the rooftop, through the service tunnel, and beelining for the gate before the light show started. And before Vera finished her gala speech. I knew what had happened with music in the streets and lights in the sky. Ghost people. Lots of them. But that was your problem. Anyway, front gate was open, no way I was letting you get in first. I walk in. There's a flash, and I'm here. Must have been Sinclair's security. He always had a thing about letting any threats into the casino. Security system's twitchy that way. Me, though, I'm a guest here, so I guess I got the royal treatment after all. You think I'm the bad guy here? I'm not the one slapping bomb collars on innocent folks and flicking the switch. And I'm not stabbing you in the back. I was facing you all the time. This heist, I planned it lifetimes ago. Time for a little show. It's a shame. I regret it. Way I figure it, you'll try and run for the exit. And only I know where the key is. You're trapped down there, and you couldn't shut off. What? What now? Try and come back here? No, you belong out in the audience. I mean, not like, you could get backstage. That key you snagged, it won't work. Of all the... Where the hell are those stupid holograms already? didn't want security showing you out, eh? We'll see.
With the ghoul. This has gone on long enough.
All right, you're resourceful. I'll give you that. It's going to take a lot more than juggling keys and shooting speakers to stop me. As I see it, all I need to do is kill you, then make a run for the exit. You do the same, you'll be clawing at the lock until your head blows off. So, maybe you and I should have a little chat. Lucky guess. You sure about that? Because if you make a mistake, well, Sierra Madre's got us both. All right, look. I'll hand it over, I promise. No need to get all upset. We can both come out ahead in this. Look, I give you this key, and there's nothing to keep you from just killing me and running. And as I see it, I just gave up my ace in the hole. So the only chance I've got left is making sure you don't leave. And there's no way in hell I'm letting you get to the Sierra Madre vault instead of me. Not after all this time. I waited an entire lifetime, sitting in that villa, watching it all fall apart. Sinclair's Sierra Madre towering over everything? Untouched? Then you show up, thinking you can just take it all from me, you and the old man running the show? I planned all this. I made it all happen, not you. Sure, yeah, I have the key on me. I made other keys, too, to unlock the casino and ruin Sinclair, finally. After all these years. No. Now I think ruining... Just couldn't mind you.
Get to the door before the collar explodes. Move!
What I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment,